Q-Soy and A-Soy say those age between 3 and 7, but only cuntishly. Tis he who defiles chant though at the age of 5. He ties a girl of 9 in a curled up position and depusillates her from behind. He wishes to rape a girl of 12 or 13 and depusillates her while holding a pistol against her heart.
To be married the following day. He wishes the marriage to be performed and to
If you insulate the bride at some time between the hour of the mass and the moment the couple retires to bed. Finch, being inspired with by nature is not.
I don't know.
himself to prostitute his wife and holds her while he fucks her. Mr. Wheels frig before his eyes and ultimately fucks the frigorousers from the rear but in the cunt while they continue with their various appetizings. In various and equally lubricious postures. He's in the middle of the room. He regards both infections and discharges in the middle of it all, having been fed by an old woman. He has kissed the buttocks of every participant in this drama.
Sure.
30 girls pass through his hands during a given day, and he has them all shit into his mouth, consumes the turds of the three or four prettiest, repeats this party 5 times a week, which means that he sees 7,800 girls a year. When Chandler first encounters him, he is 70 years old and has been in business for 50.
Shit into her. This is before he eats the turd.
shit upon one daughter's ass. He obliges a daughter to shit into her mother's mouth and to wipe her ass with her mother's teeth. Next, he eats the tube in the mother's mouth and afterward has the mother shit into her mouth. As before, he eats the turd. He wishes a father to eat his son's turd when he eats the father's. him upon a crucifix. He shoots that time when they have finished, and he is pricked against the three turns covering the idol space.
Chops it up with a knife. And
as the clums rammed into his asshole. Chance both to whip and to fart.
Shit into his own mouth, then changes that, so ultimately everyone takes his turn in each role.
Yeah.
each couple shit into his own mouth, then changes that, so ultimately everyone takes a turn in each role.
He has himself whipped while frigging himself and while discharging upon a crucifix propped up by a girl's buttocks. A hole from the rear, using his foot to tamp a hose into a fundament. Each member of the quartet takes her turn mounting and flogging him. He has himself held by three girls. He gets down on hands and knees. The fourth girl mounts astride him and thrashes him. Each member of the quartet takes her turn mounting and flogging him. Naked, he puts himself in the midst of six girls. He is conscience-stricken, asked to be forgiven, casts himself down upon his knees. Each girl decrees a penance, and he is given 100 strokes for each penance he refuses to do. 'Tis the girl he refuses who whips him. Well, these penances are all exceedingly unpleasant. One would like to shit into his mouth, another have him lick up her spittle from the floor. A third is menstruating and would have him lick her cunt clean. The fourth hasn't washed her feet, while he kindly licks between her toes. The fifth has snot awaiting his tongue, etc. Like
to shit into his mouth. Another had him lick up her spittle from the floor. A third is menstruating and would have him lick her cunt clean. A fourth hasn't washed her feet, while he kindly lives between your toes. A fifth has snot awaiting his tongue, etc.
15 girls arrive in teams of three. One rips him, one sucks him, the other shits. Then she who shitted rips, she who sucked shits. She who rips sucks, and so he proceeds till he is done with all 15. He sees nothing, eats nothing, is roused with joy, a procurus in charge of the game. He renews this party 6 times each week.
Slaps and bottles. He does not sink away until that becomes completely insane.